put your hands up, everybody. I love Mick.